No, this isn't a child's drawing of a fox. This is a Tibetan fox, found in the highlands and steppes of Nepal and Tibet. These foxes live at the highest altitude of any foxes in the world, at 5,300 feet above sea level. Maybe that's why they always look like they're sick of your shit. When the air is that thin, there's no time for nonsense.